Hi, my name is Aiden, and today I'm going to open a Pokemon Talonflame Burning Winds theme deck and a Kelio EX tin. So let's start opening the Talonflame Burning Winds theme deck and then go on to the Kelio EX tin. And there's a nice Mega Gengar coin, the Talonflame Holo card. And then there is the code card. And there. Then it has the a rule sheet, a game mat, and damage counters. Then let's open up the deck box and see what's inside. So then we have 1, 2, 3, 4 Leaf Energies. We have Roller Skates, Loudred, Fire Energy, Fletchling, Leaf Energy, Tierno, Carablast, Trick Coin Trainer, another Fire Energy, Swadloon, Pokemon Center Lady, Professor Sycamore, a Fire Energy, a Chansey, which I needed, Swaddle, Fletchling, Litleo, Leaf Energy, Venonat, Fire Energy, Yanma, Potion Trainer, Fletchling, Ultra Ball Trainer, Venomoth, Fire Energy, Fletchling, Whismur, Swaddle, Professor's Letter Trainer, a Fire Energy, another Loudred, an Evil Soda Trainer, another Chansey, Leaf Energy, another Carablast, a Shauna, another Fire Energy, a Litleo, another Talonflame, but not the Holo, because the Holo was the promo card. And we have Swaddle, Pokemon Fan Club, Fire Energy, Yanma, Fletchling, Swaddleon, Fire Energy, Whismur, Fletchling, Leaf Energy, Venonat, Yanmega, Fire Energy, Professor's Letter Trainer, and a Pyroar. So we're gonna just go. Now we're just gonna go on to the Kelio EX tin. Throw those in there. Get those right off to the side. Then let's open up the Kelio EX tin. Plastic out. Here's the Kelio EX tin promo card. Psychic Meloetta. The code card for the online game. We have a Legendary Treasures Booster Pack, Plasma Blast Booster Pack, Plasma Freeze Booster Pack, Next Destiny's Booster Pack. Let's go. Oldest to newest, and start with Next Destinies. The code card. So we have a Litwick, Staryu, Grimer, Pansage, Shinx, Mianchow, Frillish, Arcanine, Scrag Reverse, and a Lapras Rare. Not the greatest of pack. So now let's go to the Legendary Treasures. So guys, the Legendary Treasures, Booster Pack, the Legendary Treasure Set, their card trick is different. It's 1, 2, 3, then 1, 2, 3. So we have a Gothita, Gibble, Solosis, Trubbish, Servine Radiant Collection, Sableye, Energy Switch Trainer, Emboar Reverse, Seismitoad, and then we have a Meloetta EX Full Art, which I don't have, and I also need it. Now let's go on to the Plasma Blast. We have so here's the code card. So we have Amuna, Lapras, Surskit, Ducklet, Remoraid, Plasma Energy, Pokemon Catcher, Energy Retrieval Trainer, Archaeops Reverse, and our Genesect DX Full Art, which I also needed. So far, pretty good pulls. And then we have the Plasma Freeze Booster Pack. Let's hope we either get an EX or a holo, but no matter what, the tin is really good. So yeah, of the code card. So you have a Grimer, Rattata, Ponyard, Chinchou, Beldum, Cryogonal, Lantern, Superior Energy Retrieval Trainer, Quagsire, and a Crocodile, which I needed a Crocodile rare card. So overall, awesome pulls. We got the Keldeo EX, the Meloetta EX Full Art, and the Genesect EX Full Art. So, thanks for watching and stay tuned for more videos. Thank you.